this wool, delicate. Let's try delicate. Okay.
Oh, hey. You know, the letter of the day came out so clean and shiny that I decided, why not wash the number of the day, too? Want to know what it is? Of course you do. Come on, take a look. Do you see it? You know what it is? That's right. It's the number one. Let's check out some more about our number of the day.
Hi, Mama. Hi, Mama.
What are you looking for now, Rosita?
The number of the day. It's almost number of the day time.
What is the number of the day?
Dos.
I don't think we have a dos, do we, Bird?
No, but I think I see the number two.
That's it! Dos means two in Spanish!
Yeah, I knew that.
You're so smart, Bird.
Yeah.
Hey, amigos, look! There it is! El número dos!
The number two!
Ah, greetings. Count Von Count here with today's lottery drawing. Round and round it goes. Where it stops, nobody knows. Can you guess what the winning number is going to be? Let us find out. Today's number of the day, the number three. Yes, did you guess it? Congratulations to all the winners. I like that.
Did somebody say magic?
No, I didn't say anything, Elmo.
Oh, well, that's okay. Elmo the magician will still perform a trick for you.
Oh, okay.
And now, Elmo the magician will show you the number of the day with these carrots right here.
Okay.
As you can see, there are one, two, three, four, five carrots.
Elmo?
Huh?
The number of the day isn't five, it's four.
Well, that's where the magic comes in. Four, Elmo the magician will make one carrot disappear.
Hey, let's see. I get it. You had five carrots, and then you took away one, so that leaves you with one, two, three, four carrots.
Behold, four carrots. Four, the number of the day. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you.
The Big Bird and Snuffy Talent Show is proud to present,
for the first time on our show, the Five Flying Fives. Come on out here, take a bow. Thank you. Thank
beautiful.
You.
Five.
Five.
Five flying five.
Five flying five.
Okay, fireflies. I don't see any fire, and you don't look like flies. But that's okay, that's okay. Hey, just in time. I was talking with my buddies, the Fireflies, here, and they've agreed to show us the number of the day. Come on, count with me. One, two, three, four, five, six. Hey, the number of the day is six. Nice job, guys. Those are some smart fireflies.
Then Cinderella and the prince joined a yoga class and lived healthily ever after. Isn't that great?
Yeah, of course.
You know, I love surprise endings, don't you?
Yeah.
Say, you want to read another one?
Yeah.
Okay, here we go. Let's see what this one is. Uh-huh. It's called the Number of the Day Book. Sounds like a page turner. Let's see what it's about. Okay, here we go.
Ah, greetings. Count Von Count here with today's lottery drawing. Round and round it goes. Where it stops, nobody knows. Can you guess what the winning number is going to be? Let us find out. Today's number of the day is the number 8. Yes, did you guess it? Congratulations to all the winners.
To watch a movie about the number 9, raise your hand. Oh, that's one vote.
Cool.
That's two votes.
Yo, wait a minute. I want to vote too.
Okay.
You want to watch a movie about the number 9?
Nah, I want to see a movie about sheep.
Sheep?
Yep.
But you're the number 9.
Yeah, so? I see 9s all the time. I'm a 9, my mother's a 9, my Uncle Herb's a 9. I want to see sheep. I like sheep.
How about a movie with both?
What?
Sheep and the number 9.
Oh, yeah. I'll vote for that.
Great. Oh, it's you named your whatever. Roll the movie.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Hey, I'm back to tell you the number of the day, and my feet are gonna help again. All we have to do is count the toes on my feet, and that's today's number of the day. So come on, let's count those toes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 toes. So the number of the day is 10.
Leela! Leela!
Oh, hey, number 11. What's up?
Well, I was wondering if you'd...
Wait. I know. You're playing hide-and-seek, and you're about to hide by putting your two legs together and turning yourself into a letter V, right?
Oh, no. I was about to ask you if I could do some exercises with you, but hey, turning into a letter V sounds like fun. Think I'll try it, okay? I'm a number 11. Now I'm a letter V. Watch again. Number 11. Letter V. Number 11. Letter V. I
think I'm gonna split too.
Hey, wait. Where you going? I'm a V. I'm an 11.
And now, it is time for...
Tally!
Tally! Baby bear!
Hey! Hey, look what Mama Bear made for me, huh?
You've got a vest, too!
Yep.
And it's got numbers all over it.
Yep.
Wait a minute. Is that a number of the day vest?
Yep. And hey, Tally, check this out. The number of the day.
The number 12. Beautiful.
Da-da-da. I love the music.
Yeah. Gee, Big Bird, I'm getting sleepy. You think it's okay to go to sleep now?
Well, this is a sleepover.
Who's that? Hi. It's the number 13.
The number 13?
I've come to dance.
Sure, why not?
May I have this dance, please?
I guess so. I've never danced with a number 13 before.
Oh, boy. 13.
Then Cinderella and the prince joined a yoga class and lived healthily ever after. Isn't that great?
Yeah, of course.
You know, I love surprise endings, don't you?
Yeah.
Say, you want to read another one?
Yeah.
Okay, here we go. Let's see what this one is. Uh-huh. It's called The Number of the Day Book. Sounds like a page turner. Let's see what it's about. Okay, here we go.
Hey guys, how is Slimy's pet bug?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Hey, well, not that it's any of your business, but he's doing fine.
Yeah. Look at him, he's a very cute little bug. Yes.
Cute schmoot. He's a smart bug. He knows how to write in the dirt.
Yeah. Really?
Really?
Go ahead and show her, Dirty. Write something in the dirt.
Okay. Go, Dirty, go!
You know, Oscar, I don't really know what that is.
Well, give him a chance, huh? Rome wasn't ruined in a day, you know.
Yeah! Go, Dirty, go!
Wait a minute, he is writing something.
Yeah!
Wait a minute! That's a 15! He wrote the number 15! Yay!
What a book!
And now it's time for...
Tally! Tally! Hey! Hey, look at this! Look what Mama Bell made for me, huh?
You've got a vest now! And it's got numbers all over it!
Yep.
Wait a minute. Is that a number of the day vest?
Yes, it is! And Tally, look at this. Check this out. The number of the day.
The number 60. Beautiful. Wait a minute. We are Alpha Beta Bots. We help with letters, not numbers.
Oh, no. What are the Alpha Beta Bots going to do?
I have an idea.
What?
We can also be number bots.
Yeah.
Good idea.
It is time for the number bots to tell you the number of the day.
Number of the day. Well, I guess the letter of the day didn't work. Huh. You know what? Maybe we'll try the number of the day. Want to do number of the day? Okay, let's see. Where's your number book? Here it is. What do we have here? Oh, look at that! It's the number 18! And there's 18 little teddy bears there. Wow, I wish I could fall asleep that quickly.
Boy. There's another present, Baby Bear.
Yeah, another big one.
Wait, 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 Curly Bear. Baby Bear's got to open it all the way first.
Oh, wow. This is incredible.
What? What's incredible?
I got the number of the day. Hey, take a look.
Oh, not just you, Curly. Everybody look.
You too.
Here's a number. It's called 19.
Oh, hey. You know, the letter of the day came out so clean and shiny that I decided, why not wash the number of the day, too? Want to know what it is? Of course you do. Come on, take a look.
You see it?
You know what it is? That's right. It's the number 20. Let's check out some more about our number of the day.